That's a stretcher going up, I think.
That boat had sunk with them on board, they would have perished for sure. I knew that they were already instructed to only hop in one at a time, so they did that. They behaved very well. Turnaround time for all four of them was probably 3 or 4 minutes.
Very challenging conditions. They pulled it off very efficiently. Time pressure was on, but they did it very well, and all credit to their skill.